tell me one thing.
Yeah.
How many parents are they know what is meditation?
Not many.
Then that is the problem.
They love their children.
That is normal.
Yeah.
But these parents are not real parents unless they are trained in meditation.
Right.
Meditation trains the whole being.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah. Tell me, sir, what about meditation, teaching meditation to the children? What about that?
When you teach meditation children, just absorb meditation like a sponge.
Right.
It is the easiest thing to teach meditation to children and very difficult to teach meditation to adults.
How can we teach our child how to meditate?
Arey Baba, 5 साल का बच्चा होता है सो ही डजंट नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज मेडिटेशन
राइट
यू आस्क हिम टू क्लोज हिज आईज फॉर 5 मिनट्स
राइट
दैट्स इनफ फॉर हिम
दैट्स इनफ
सी चिल्ड्रन हैव गॉट एक्टिव थर्ड ए
राइट
एडल्ट्स हैव गॉट क्लोज थर्ड ए
राइट
एंड इन बाइबल सेज अनलेस यू बिकम लाइक ए चाइल्ड यू कैन नॉट एंटर द किंगडम ऑफ गॉड इट मींस योर चिल्ड्रन आर ऑलरेडी इन द किंगडम ऑफ गॉड
राइट राइट
ओके यू डोंट हैव टू पुश देम इनटू द किंगडम ऑफ गॉड
They are already there.
There, but you must give them closed eyes.
Hmm.
I give all the children, hey guys, for the next 10 minutes you are not going to open your eyes.
Right.
And I give them nice music, so they will enjoy the music. They will keep their eyes closed, and their eyes are open. Third eye is open.
Right.
And they will give me all their experiences.
Right.
They don't even have to bother about the observing the breathing.
They don't even have to. They're naturally in a state of meditation.
The adults need to observe the breathing.
Right.
To become a child first. Then they are naturally in the kingdom of God. The children are, they don't need any big meditation systems.
Right.
They just need to close their eyes for 10 minutes, 15 minutes.
Right. And just some maybe light music. And we don't have to give them any kind of explanation, nothing.
They don't require any explanation.
Right.
So it's the easiest thing to teach meditation. And once the fellow, the child, test meditation tomorrow in that, sir, shall we do meditation?
Yes, absolutely,
because they are so very happy
yeah
with sitting with closed eyes. The parents never tell them to close their eyes.